All students know how lucky they are to go to Waverley because we always check in and look out for each other. That's why this year we're running a Giving Day to help families in our community who are going through tough times.
Throughout my time at the college, I've thrown myself into a lot of opportunities that have taught me many influential life lessons. The most significant lesson that I'm constantly being reminded of is the ability to have a positive impact on the others around me.
I get to give back every day to empower young kids to reach their potential, no matter where they come from. Through opportunities, friendships, and support, all students have the chance to thrive. And as a teacher, it's a gift to be able to see that happen.
We are excited to be running our very first ever Giving Day. Working together, we are raising money for Edmund Rice Bursaries, which will help us help families who are doing it tough.
When you're part of something and you can contribute, you actually have that sense of ownership, that sense of belonging and being connected. I think Waverley are really great at embedding that in our young men and also in us as parents and carers and the broader Waverley community.
Great institutions like Waverley College are pillars of the community, and this school must continue to bring not only that scholastic opportunity to kids, but also that sense of growing into a community that stands for something. Waverley must prosper and we must ensure it.
So join me and get involved on Wednesday the 31st of March 2021. We have just 24 hours to reach our target. Visit charity.com/WC.